Computer programs never work the first time. They always have bugs in them. So learning debugging skills is really important for computer science. I'm going to teach you a debugging skill called guess and check. So here I'm trying to make a triangle. I'm going to point the cat to the right, that's 90. I'm going to put the pen down and then I'm going to repeat three times because the triangle has three sides. On each side, I'm going to move 50 steps and then I'm going to try this. I'm going to turn 60 degrees. So let's see what that draws first. That does not look a lot like a triangle, huh? So let me try something else. I think the angle's wrong, so let me try a different angle. I'll try turning more this time. Oh, that looks like part of a square. Well, that makes sense since I'm turning 90 at each time. So it looks like I still need to turn more. So here I'm going to make another copy of it, and now I can see this first one I turned 60, this next one I turned 90, and this next one I'm going to try much bigger. I'm going to try 150. Let's see what that draws. Oh, that it has a triangle in there, but that's not quite what I wanted. I want the lines to match up at the end. So let me try, I'll make another one, and now I'll turn less. Let me try turning just 130 degrees and see how that looks. It still looks like I'm turning too much. So let me draw one more, see if I can get in closer. I certainly feel like I'm getting closer. So I'll turn less because I want it somewhere between this one, which was 130, and this one, which was 90. So I'm going to try 110. Oh, it looks good. Oh, the edges don't close. Bummer. Okay, so now I've narrowed it down a bit, right? This one, I turned 110. I can see that in the code because I still have copies of it. And this one, I turned 130. So I want something in between. I'll guess that it's right in between, so I'll try 120 degrees. Looks good. Okay, now that I've figured out that it's 120 degrees, I can get rid of all these other ones because I don't need those, but they were helpful for me to keep track of what different numbers I had tried. You can solve some really tough problems using guess and check, so give it a try.